All right, it's Monday again. Jordan Trask here, and I am on day 13 of my 25 days of Christmas. I'm gonna try to stay out of the sun here, but I wanted to take a walk because today I drew home inspection from a random holiday strategy. And this is interesting because not only are we in the middle of a really hot market, like really across the whole United States, but buying a home or selling a home during the holidays could be quite overwhelming, especially me. I just bought a house, my property right here, and I love it and everything, but the experience was, you know, rather stressful. I didn't know a lot of things. I didn't understand what I was getting myself into. And then when you buy a home, you know, you want to really understand what you're up against or what you could potentially be facing or what potential problems you might have and all these different things that can not just cost you time, but, you know, catch you off guard, right? And hinder the experience itself. So when I'm thinking about home inspection, I think the inevitable goal that I want to try to communicate for this type of industry is the satisfaction of the home purchase, right? To know that this is the right home. You know, even after you find the right one, even though you might be short on time, even though it might be an overwhelming process, all the uncertainties can be eliminated with a good quality home inspection. I think a lot of people don't really understand that or value that this day and age. In age, because a lot of stuff is based on price, right? And even me, when I got mine done, I think it was $450. And you know, I thought that was a lot of money. I don't know. I probably should have paid $550 and probably could have saved myself a couple thousand dollars, but that's neither here nor there. The purpose is, when it comes to promoting during the holiday season, what we want to focus on is not only engagement and capturing people's attention with relevancy, but we want to focus on quality. We want to focus on things that people can grab onto, hold onto, put in their pocket, save for later, whatever, and use and implement down the road. And so I'm initially thinking with the home inspection that, you know, you want to maybe focus on, I don't know, you know, the dangers of the holiday season, Christmas lights, electrical problems, you know, making sure that you're being safe with the stuff you plug in, Christmas presents, people coming over, maybe all these different things that could potentially happen, or, you know, maybe sharing some data, like an informative commercial or something that educates people on the things during the holidays that can not only hinder your experience or hinder the time together with family and friends, but depreciate the value of the home, or eventually start to impact something in the home that could impact your ability not only to sell it, but maybe it's just, again, something that you want to look for when you're, that's a strange bird, when you're buying a home, right? And so if somebody did certain things or had certain things around the house, or you know, some stuff that could tell you something, like certain features of the home or certain elements of the home could tell you something that you want to look at after you buy a home. Anyways, I was thinking about that, and I'm thinking, you know, I don't really want to do an infomercial educational content during the holidays. You know, that's something we could do the rest of the year. So I'm thinking, you know, as far as burglaries, right, people that maybe are short on cash during the holidays and stuff, burglaries tend to be up, even during the New Year's. People are home, they're bored, right? So, you know, what are some things that you could do to secure your home? What are some things to make sure that you're protecting your asset, so that nothing gets damaged, nothing gets stolen, you don't have a setback? But then I'm really thinking, you know, relevancy with that too. That's kind of broad. And again, that'd be a really good content strategy to try to build up the quality of the home inspection business itself down the road. It's just kind of those added value propositions as far as knowledgeable educational content. So I'm like really starting to get, you know, creative with this and thinking, you know, all the experiences that people have told me that they've had with home inspection, good and bad. And then my experience myself, you know, I try not to be biased and try to say, well, this is what I think and this is what my experience is, so this is exactly what we're going to do. Well, no, it's an advertisement. We want to make sure that we're going to not only reach our ideal target audience, people buying a home, right, or people selling a home, maybe even could be a nice referral, or realtors, nice referral. But our primary target audience is going to be the buyer, right? The homeowner, the general, or the genuine, the actual consumer in the whole transaction itself. My arm is getting really tired. And so we want to engage them, right? We want to still educate them, but we also want to explain to people, buyers in general, maybe with something catchy, that it's super important to get a really good home inspection. It is, especially now. Houses are getting run through really, really fast as far as people closing, you know, in days. People are offering cash offers and stuff. people are desperate, especially in the market where I'm from in Phoenix. You know, they have to go to work on Monday and they can't extend their rent, or they just sold a house and then they can't find a house, and it's chaotic. In a nutshell, it's not as bad here in Mississippi, which is why I'm here. But you know, it could be really overwhelming. And being able to sit down and breathe and really focus on what you need to do and how you need to buy a home the right way is really important, because XYZ, right? So anyways, I already kind of ran down some of this stuff, or I already kind of went through some of this stuff. Ran down is, I guess, it's kind of my word, new word for this holiday season series. Anyways, I'm rambling, but I think it would be cool to do like the home inspector being like Santa Claus. So have him like coming down the chimney, you know, with a bunch of toys or gifts to explain what you want to look for in a home inspection. So have this guy come down the chimney, you know, maybe have a nice little jingle, you know, he have him coming down the chimney, all the him like hit the fireplace or the wood or whatever, and a bunch of soot come up, and then it says, he knows when your floor is creaking, he knows where there's mistakes, he knows if work is bad or good. So do a good job. So have a good inspection, for goodness sake. So something like that, you know, that's just kind of off the top of my head. Just thinking of something creative to do a really cool commercial where he's then walking around the house, checking these things, leaving a little note or leaving a little gift, right? A bag of goodies that explains to the homeowner, hey, this is what you want to maybe fix, or this is what you maybe want to look out for, or oops, here's another issue with the house that somebody didn't look over. Maybe have an L for Jack Frost, or somebody, I don't know, the Grinch, or somebody that's inspecting the house and doing a really, you know, piss poor job, and then you have the home inspector coming down the chimney to save the day. I think that would be really cool, really simple. Just have somebody write the lyrics, have somebody re-sing the song. Obviously you have copyright issues and stuff, but make it creative, make it your own, and make it about Christmas, make it about the holidays, and make it something that people can remember and again, take with them. Build the guide, build a short series video that you can then put on social media, write a blog about it, talk about how you came up with the idea, why you thought it was important, all these things. Man, this is stuff that builds the quality and value around your business and your brand. And with this example, which is kind of cool, it allows you to build brand equity. And this is the stuff that I talk about all the time. And we're talking about home equity here, buying a house and having a good home inspection, making sure that the price you pay for it is the actual value of the home. And when it comes to marketing, it's what Prefocus is all about, is you want to make sure that the equity of your brand is constantly rising, that we're not falling, that we're not putting our foot in our mouth, that we're not doing wasteful initiatives that don't actually market to your ideal target audience, but they just kind of ramble. And home inspection, that's a really, really important industry right now that a lot of people are getting into that don't know what they're doing. Wow, sorry about that. Got a little excited. You know, take a couple classes, watch a couple courses. Now they're this home inspector that is, I don't want to necessarily say they're taking advantage of people, but it can, you know, be a disadvantage in the process itself. You know, a lot of people don't understand if you pay $100, $150 more, you're going to get a higher value of an experience, and it could literally, you know, save you $12,000, $15,000. In the first year of owning a home. So be purposeful with everything you do, guys, and always remember to pre-focus. Merry Christmas.